60 seconds.
I suppose I'm looking for a response to that will make people think. The drawings will be on a fairly large scale, but they're also going to be fairly confrontational, and they're going to incorporate a fairly direct gaze, and it's going to be pretty intense. There are a lot of layers involved in the images themselves. It's fairly loaded. They deal with history. They deal with contemporary living for Aboriginal people as well. They are a representation of Aboriginal life, and they're essentially meant to demonstrate the complexity of Aboriginal life in Australia. And because the definitions of Aboriginal people are fairly narrow.